Welcome to our YouTube channel, The Green Era. Today we learn how to prevent plants from insects. First we need fresh neem leaves. Separate all hardened stems from neem. Take a mixing jar. Never forget separating off hardened stem. They can damage your mixing jar. Add some water. 50 to 100 ml. Close the mixing jar properly and grind it, make a smooth paste. Take a big vessel and transfer the paste. Add 2 to 3 liters of water. Mix well. Drain out the neem solution from a net.
This neem paste you can use in making compost. Transfer the neem water or solution in a mug. Take a spray bottle. Transfer the neem water or solution in spray bottle. Close the spray bottle. And spray the neem water or solution on affected plants. Please subscribe, like, comment and share. Thanks.